I always say, dress for the position that you want, not for the position that you have. I'm sometimes amazed, even shocked, many times when I sit in interview panels at the lack of preparation and the kind of disregard that some candidates show towards that whole event. Friends, I cannot stress too much. In fact, I cannot overstress the importance of actually making the best first impression on the people who are interviewing you or who are on the panel on the other side of the screen or on the table. That first impression can be created just by following a few basic simple practices. Preparation, right? Having a nice background. If you're not comfortable with the background that you're operating in, make sure that you have a virtual background. The lighting needs to be good. Look at the camera. I always say, dress for the position that you want, not for the position that you have. Friends, when we actually practice and prepare for the occasion, it shows. And it shows a certain respect for the people who are actually interviewing you. And that respect, they may not tell you then, but that respect is reciprocated. The panel also respects you for the preparation and the practice and the effort that you have put in. So when you are in front of the panel in an interview round, make sure that you prepare and you practice and you come across as a person who wants to be there, who's happy to be there. Right? In my next video, I'll be talking about mirroring and matching, which are the most psychological aspects of sitting in a panel. But enough to say that at least let us start by getting the physical aspects of the background, of the environment, of the lighting, of the dress, and the general, our overall positive body language, right?